Hey guys, funny thing just happened. I was recording down here in this staircase, well, down there, but I was clearing out space and I said, I'ma head out because my phone is getting laggy and I don't want the recording to crash. And as soon as I got up to right here, the recording crashed. Haha, very funny phone. Okay, let's just go up here. I'm just gonna say this now, only a small percentage of my viewers are actually subscribed, and if you enjoy, consider subscribing. It's free, you can always unsubscribe later. Okay, now that's out of the way, let's take a look at what I've done. I have completely obliterated the castle because it's old. I don't care about it now. Yeah. Might be wondering what this is. Well, it's from the Discount SMP, Season 2. It was actually for an election thing. And it ended with all the guys getting banished to the Nether. God. But now it's just an announcement stage, so don't worry. Let's see, what else have I done? Oh, yeah. If we just go on over here. I'm making a beach. Yes. And just over here, right back at spawn. If the world will even load. Hello? Please? Oh god. Everything is so laggy. But yeah, spawn. This is a hole. This is another portal. And this is the map. Now, that room I was making, I was actually planning on making a copy of this and transporting it over there. Quite big. And, yeah. Big forest. I made big. I combined it with the already generated one. You can kinda tell where I started to make it. I wanted to make it a very thick forest. Over there's the spawn village, the bridge I made, and yeah, another thing. Over here is basically a nether tree. Portal to the nether that I made with the fog trick, and just made it extend. Why are these doors open? These doors should not be open. Oh yeah. I made a mod a while ago. And I called it Lemon. Because, well, it's a lemon. And there's actually a forest of lemon in the new chunks over here. New chunks that weren't loaded, but now they are. So if we just fly on over here, we will soon see a giant lemon forest somewhere over here. Come on. Lemon. Lemon. Ah, right there. Lemon. Big lemon. If you actually break these leaves, you'll get a lemon. Now, what happens when you eat the lemon? You don't even have to be hungry to eat the lemon, by the way. This is what happens when you eat the lemon. Slow falling, speed, jump boost, and mega strength. Instant kill everything. And you also have haste. But since I'm in creative, you can't really tell. Now, these are actually all the things, and that's how long. Yeah, just a bunch of that. Now, let's actually get rid of this. Okay. And there is actually something that I made above the mountains, above the clouds, next to Ethian Kingdom. Let me actually just take off clouds. I don't know why I even just put these on. It's annoying now. Hello? Thank you. No. Okay, let's over to next to the Ethian Kingdom. Because I actually built a cloud. I guess. Yeah. Right up here. Made up of powdered snow and stained glass. Now it's actually up here. Are basically two graves. No one died in real life. No one died in real life. But in the canon, two died. And in the canon, me, the king, was sad about it. So I did this. Canonically. Yeah. I guess I should probably give a new tour. Well, I guess I already am, but you know. Now, this is actually my castle. Most of it is just this throne hall. Now, over here, the king's area. I actually based it off my actual house over in the distance over there. You can probably tell by the similarity. The workspace room, the chill room, the bedroom, and the dog room. Don't mind those flags. Here's another map. Now, you might be wondering what's down here. No. No one goes down there. No one. Nobody goes down there. Now this. Friend Van's house. He's the lemon man. The lemon god. He called these lemons. Now, I'm pretty sure he wouldn't want me to show off the basement, so I'm not gonna. There's actually he's come up with this lemon drama show in Lemon Movie. It's just a whole bunch of things. What else? Oh yeah, I added a new book to the library. Let me down. Thank you. Don't kill me with lag. Please, do not crash. Please! Yeah, over here. The Diamond Crown. Lots of cannon. Carapen. You can pause it and read it if you want. Yeah, there's just a whole bunch of stuff. This is the Tower of Wheat. might be thinking, that's not a lot. Well, guess what? This right here, that also contains hay bales. And four blocks under, into the ground, it also contains hay bales. Three stacks of hay bale, all gotten in pure survival. Pure damned survival. Don't believe me? Screw you. Not really much else. It's basically all I've done. Yeah. Part 2 of the Ethan Kingdom tour. Wait a minute. I did a canon bullshit. Yeah. Canon bullshit. I did a canon bullshittery. In the basement. So, into the basement we go. For the canon bullshittery. We must go downward. And sorry if there was bad mic quality, I just noticed. But yeah, if we just walk on over here... Yeah, there's a canon bullshit. Might be wondering where the hell this portal goes. Copy of this whole thing. And I'm not gonna go through it. What the? Okay. Now, if y'all actually want to see what's in that portal, and if you want to see the discount SMP, then let me know in the comments, because I'll be glad to show you. So, have fun, goodbye, and have a wonderful day. E.